Yeah, I don't think so. I watched that video and I have what I can only describe as a demolition. Before the show, I looked up what's the opposite of an erection.
That's funny.
You're so right, though. But you.